That is my dog.
No! Julia!
Everybody,
we're
gonna
dog.
Do a get
so
ready.
That is my dog. That is my dog. So, that is my dog. Me and my dog. Me and my dog. Me and my dog. Me and my dog.
Hey, you guys. Take two. We're gonna do a get ready with me. It's gonna be really long. I don't know what look Chell is doing.
We gonna see. We gonna try.
But I think I'm gonna do a yellow blue look. Don't quote me on that. But let's get into this and stay tuned. Starting off with some Mac prep and prime. You know I ain't no professional, so I don't hear nobody say that's Sandy spray. Oh, it ain't even on, girl. I was ready. Some Mario Badescu rose water. We're gonna spray that. $12 at Sephora, y'all.
Regular old primer.
You're not gonna name the primer?
Nope, cause they gonna be like.
Anyways, don't let her lie to you, NYX. And we're going to use some Becca primer.
Fancy. Let me get some of that. A little bit. A little more won't hurt.
Oh, my God.
That's hard to squeeze out.
Uh-huh. That means it'll last longer.
Because you can't get as much product out. I'm dead. Goof-proof brow. By Benefit.
Don't people do that? They be naming their products as they go. Ooh. Bless them.
What? Every time somebody say that, you know, I think of Holiday Heart. When uh-huh. She was real crazy, she was like, bless her! Bless her! She was acting real crazy.
Oh my gosh. I thought I was the only one that think about that. She was outside while she giving her little speech just going crazy. Like me, huh?
Yo, she is a mess. I hate that movie, low-key.
I love that movie.
It's low key aggravating.
She could have let the bite go though.
She could have. Let me tell y'all. I do what it'd be like 20 minute makeup. Julia, 3 hours. Trying to say.
Chell been doing her makeup since middle school. What? High school?
Girl.
So Chell could get away with. Me, on the other hand, I just most recently started.
She act like it was good though. You remember high school, the block brows? You could tell me nothing.
But you already know what's wrong and what's, you know? So you know, could tell you me had nothing. Your test and trial errors.
Freshman year of Gordon. Yo, you could tell me nothing.
Yo.
But I got an excuse for that.
What?
We
what?
Had a friend named Sean, right? Shout out to Sean.
Yo.
And she could do really good eyebrows. And one day, you know, I had straight eyebrows, so I always wanted to arch. So I was like, oh my gosh, Sean, you gotta do my eyebrows. Worst mistake of my life. Not saying she couldn't do them, but basically she had shaped my eyebrows and she basically shaved them all off. It took months for my eyebrows to go back. I was doing block brow. Julia and them tried to they had to help me every party. They was like, we gonna get it together. I was struggling. Yo.
Okay, so reaching into my elf dip brow in the color espresso.
Remember, people, your eyebrows are
what is sisters, it? Not twins.
Yeah, more mine were like cousins.
You know what?
Not really sisters.
Lies.
Julia, you need to tell these folks how we met.
Chell, do you remember how we met?
I just remember where we met. I just remember where we met.
You know what? It all started when my pants fell down at school.
I was friends with you before that, because remember I was there. I was like, Julia,
that was
no it wasn't. We was friends before that. Shows how much you know. Look, we was friends way before
go
that.
Tell the family how we met then, since you remember.
I don't remember how we met exactly, but I know we was friends way before that.
It's not, yeah, we were, but that's like my most, out of all the memories, I don't know why that's the only one I really remember, because I didn't really hang out with you like that.
Yeah,
I was more of a loner.
I was too. And then what's funny, y'all, is a few years, like middle school, I would have never thought me and Julia would be like crossing paths or being as like super close as we is. Like, we literally, our boyfriends is best friends. Like, they grew up together, everything. Like,
yo. Sounds like the typical fairy tale.
It low key do. Like, you never think like that sounds like a whole friends movie, and then right. Out of nowhere, like, we never knew our paths was gonna cross like that, because I didn't even know you was coming to Gordon. I don't think. All I knew was that Jada and Lily was coming to Gordon.
You right, because I didn't know.
And then I seen Stessa at open house, and I was like, oh. Y'all, my sister behind the camera, she gave me some Fasali oil, right? And I'm putting a bunch, and she's looking at me like, don't you know this is me?
She's looking at me like she about to hurt me.
I looked up, she said,
smell good, don't smell like cake. Smell like cake.
Kenny ain't playing no games.
Yo, hey, you got some of that, and it's not sealing. No brow gel. Yeah, that. And we're just going to.
God, I have a steady hand.
Use some of this Anastasia brow gel, cause I really like the feathered look brow. I don't like the overly like bold brows. I don't like them at all.
You heard that whisper?
What did you say?
You heard that whisper in the wind?
What did you say?
She said, get your lines.
I thought she said, know your lines. I'm over here like, this scripted?
Yeah.
I can't. No, this ain't scripted. Mm-mm. Not for me. Not the way I would be blooping all over the spot.
What's wrong with you?
Crazy. Oh, but to conceal, you guys, I use the LA Girl Pro Concealer in Beautiful Bronze.
Oh, I'm so bad. Me too. But it ain't in Beautiful Bronze. It's in Fawn.
You know, everybody use bronze? Fawns. Chell's sister Kenny does makeup too. Y'all stay tuned for her because she's going to blow up too.
Yes. Claim it up to Jesus. Y'all, I ain't trying to blow up. I told you yesterday. We was talking and... What I told you, I said, I don't want to blow up. I do makeup for myself. Not to do with anything, but I know if I do makeup for other people, I'll be freaking out. My hands will be clammy. I just...
Lord Jesus.
It just don't look good on other people. I feel like my makeup only look good on myself.
All right. Starting on this eye look, I'm going to, see, you know, put this. My...
I wash my face and everything, and it's still dry like this. Need some lotion.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Go ahead, girl.
I'm going to prime my eyelids with the LA Girl Concealer in Toffee.
Girl, you know when you college students, everything be...
Speaking everything of which, graduating in next week.
Chell already graduated, so. She doing big things. She doing big things. She doing big things.
Yeah. College, not nothing too exciting, but it is
exciting. That's a big deal.
And then we're going to transfer over. Well, we already got accepted and everything over to Clayton State.
Don't let nobody tell you any achievement ain't a big deal. Let me tell you my sister just shaded.
Is that lotion? No.
No, she gave me some Nivea Pochette off of my dry skin, right? Put a little bit on my hand. Let me show y'all. She was talking about you need some more. She's shady.
You on your eyes already? I'm just priming them.
About to prime my eyes with the MAC paint pod.
You know, when you fancy, you can afford a proper primer.
Little did she know. And I just use this little Morphe brush to put it on, nothing simple. Because I still blend it out with my fingers at the end of the day.
So after setting my eyelid base, I'm just going to take the Black Opal setting powder and just set my eyelids in the shade medium.
Bare Minerals powder.
All right.
Blender.
Booty. All right, so we're going to reach into the Jaclyn Hill Morphe palette.
It's dirty because
of my
fingerprint.
Okay. Right then. And I'm just going to take a big, big fluffy brush, and I'm going to grab a transition color.
Y'all, let me tell you. I don't know what a transition color is, because at the end of the day, I feel like you don't see it. So, I grab what I want people to see in the middle of my little, my little crease. And I call it a day. We gonna deal into this Nubian too, by, Juvia's.
This is why my makeup takes longer than Chell's.
Y'all like that. God. Y'all like that, don't y'all? 19 dollars. I'm gonna take this color, this little burnt orange called Morocco, and
get out.
I'm gonna use this chocolate brown called Kenya. My arms, I ain't finna hold this film.
Yo,
I'm sorry. Can look up a picture.
Shell's terrible. You know, while Chell is moving on with her life, I'm still in my transition.
Yeah, look.
Yo.
I told y'all, I don't know what no transition color is. I literally just pop a color I want to be seen right here. And then that's about it.
And I may go back,
may add a few. Most likely I'm not. Look, my eyeshadow consists of like two colors, maybe three, maybe four on a good experiment day. But other than that, they got that. That's for people that's, you know, that's really skilled.
All right, I'm just gonna use my concealer brush just to go back in and do a nice little cut crease.
Spray my brush with Flix Plus, you know, before I dip into the little metallic. Which one do I want to use? Do I want to use Sheba?
Oh my god.
Nairobi? Or Nefertiti? Titi.
You know what?
So childish. Okay. Let me see. I really don't know what to use. I think I'm going to use this Yeah, it's like a brown. See,
you know what's funny?
What?
If the boys be like, let's go out tonight, I ain't even got a blue fit to wear, and I'm doing this makeup.
Who ain't got a blue fit? We can finesse.
It's good.
Two colors, and then maybe I'll go ahead and put a little brown. Right here at a little edge. You know what I'm saying? At a little, what they be called?
Diamond. All right, y'all. So let's get into the story about my most recent memory about Chell when we were in our younger days. So back then, like, my mom was like, we didn't really have money like that and stuff. And skinny jeans was in at the time. And so I had like this older friend, and she had gave me one of her old pairs, and the thing was, they fit, but they were high waters.
We all had a pair of high water jeans though. Like Julia is exaggerating. I've had a pair, but you know, I rolled them things up and called them capris.
You know what? The problem was they couldn't be rolled up because they had a zipper on them. Okay. And before I get to this, we're reaching into the Smashbox palette, the cover shot. What is it? Bold Eye palette. And we're going to dib and dab in this blue and yellow in this palette. Maybe a little green. Maybe. Don't quote me. But yeah, we're going to do that. The pants, they didn't fit my legs right, but they fit my butt right. So I would try to wear them. And to wear them, I just decided I was just going to sag them a little bit to like to make the pants look longer. Basically, that's what happened. And long story short, it was the end of the day, and like the school bell had rung.
She made it all day.
Made it all day.
Vanessa.
And the school bell rung. We are walking out to where the bus is at.
What grade was this? Sixth grade?
This was, no, because we was seventh in the trailers.
Grade, right? No, it had to be sixth grade.
It had to be sixth grade or seventh grade. Because, right. I was about to say, Shay was my friend, too. But,
you know what I'm saying. Like, we was super close.
But yeah, so basically, it was the end of the day. And I think it was sixth grade, because remember, we ended up going to Hampton Middle for eighth grade.
Yeah.
It was the end of the school day, and we walking down the stairs, everything, and well, lo and behold, let Chell tell it, because she was behind me.
Julia pants fell. And this is how you know Julia Trooper. She cried. You know how most people, when they embarrassed, they be like, OD, like they go crazy.
I laugh.
Julia dead laughed and put on a show. Like, she had turned around and was like, oh, are my pants falling down? Like, so that made it even more funny. Like, we were like, Julia, yo, oh my gosh.
I lived a happy life, okay? And no one was going to stop me. No one was going to stop my show, okay?
But you know what? It was all good. It wasn't even
oh
that
my
bad.
God.
I don't like how top liner looks.
Let me tell you, our first trial and error was so funny. Oh my God.
No, for like the 60th time, I was like, I'm going to try it. You know, I'm going to be optimistic. I'm not going to like, you know, doubt myself. I could do it, right? So Julia pumping me up like, you could do it, Chell. It look good. You just got to practice. I'm over here. I get the nerve. And then you know how you put your liner on, then you be like, nah, it's too skinny. So you keep adding because it's not straight, and then you keep adding. By the time I was done, I had basically just black eyeshadow covering my whole lid.
Yo.
I said, this is Julia's fault. That's the first thing I thought. I said,
yo,
she did this to me. She told me I could do it. She made me feel certain type of way that I could just accomplish anything I put my mind
to. She had already decided earlier that day that she was going to do it.
And it was a lie. It was a lie.
You know what? Forget her.
It was a lie. Okay? It turned out to be a hot mess. It did. Julie didn't make it no better. You know how some friends supposed to lie to you. They supposed to be like, oh, I don't look that bad. Julie said, nah. She said, I can't let you go out the house looking like that.
Yo.
I knew it was terrible. I was like,
we was going to see my family.
See how she do be, y'all. Oh, let me tell y'all. One time, it was freshman year of college, right? I'm a junior right now, but it was freshman year. So let me tell you. We used to go to this place all the time. Like, it was a club on, like, the... It was, like, on the scene of, like... I guess on the... It wasn't really on the campus, but it was, like, in the vicinity, right?
In the cut.
Yeah, it was in the cut.
Out there in the
So
backwards.
We used to go every... They had this thing called First Thursday. So we used to go always First Thursday and then Last Thursday. So Last Thursday of the semester and then the First Thursday of the semester. So every time we went, right, Julia... Like I said, everybody just now started off with makeup. Like, just kind of learning. Julia, let me tell y'all what Julia was doing. Every time we went, Julia wear this bright lipstick. And we used to be like, Julia, with no lip liner, it'd be like bright pink. We'd be like, Julia, she'd be like, I don't give a dog. Like, she just used to, like, just tell us off. Like, she'd be like, I don't care. I look good and I'm going to feel good. We used to be like, now you just look to the side.
But
like,
I pulled numbers, though. Okay.
We used to say, you know that look you do that you just like.
But I pulled numbers, though.
Like, you can't say anything or do anything. Oh, yeah. Y'all, I got my lashes from the beauty spot, though. They call NE1. Y'all know the pink and blue packs? Mm-hmm. And I just stack them. They be like, $3 for $5. Who said you gotta wear mink lashes? Who said you gotta spend all that money?
$5. You know what? Let her tell it.
Who said? Look, and then when you get money, people be bougie. Like, they ain't never went to the beauty spot and got their lashes.
Right.
These is, you know.
Don't forget where you came from. Don't forget. You was right up in there with me.
I seen you on aisle 5.
Right. Don't forget, Ma. Don't forget.
We was fighting over that pair.
The last pair. Play with me if you want to. Come on with me now.
Let me stop.
And I was like, I don't want to have to get up in here and wet this brush. Because then it's going to make it worse.
If y'all know by now, Julia's Haitian, right? And Julia say everything with like an accent. It be so funny. Like, we literally be dying. The other day, I bought home some juice, right?
Yeah, right. She brought home some soda.
Yeah. And Julia was like, let me get the Fanta. Everybody was like, and my mom was in the kitchen cooking, right? So everybody was like, Fanta. She was like, no, because on the commercial they say Fanta. And we was like, don't you mean Fanta? She was like, Miss Cheryl, tell them it's which is my mom. She was like, tell them it's Fanta. And mom was like, nah. I don't know nobody that say Fanta. And we all was just dying. Like, it was hilarious. You talking trash?
Right.
Look.
Get out.
Yeah. Okay. Oh my gosh.
We're going to go back into the Jaclyn Hill palette and get some of this dork brown.
This one was janky though, don't it? Did you see?
No.
Too bad. Ooh, that kind of hurt.
Yo, Chell.
Bruh.
What?
I look like you going to carnival. How would you say it?
Carnival.
She told me. Carnival. What is that? All serious.
Hey, Kenny. Do you have a eyelash curler?
Well, dang.
I do, but it's dirty.
Can you get it and clean it?
Julia,
cause I can't put on lashes unless I have a curler. Cause my lashes are way too
You can use your hand.
No. Then I'm gonna be worse off than Chell is.
What day?
Yo.
Yeah. Oh my god, Kenny is funny. She said
it's dead.
She said it's dirty. Julia said, well, can you clean it? Oh my god. Yeah. Let me tell y'all. Our boyfriends went on a little trip.
Without us.
Without us.
They really didn't go on a trip. They went for a sleepover.
They went to see their childhood friend, right?
In Bama.
In Alabama. So we was like, you know, me and Julie was protesting because we was like, why we can't go? Because, you know, they take us everywhere. So they was like, why y'all it feel like y'all entitled to go everywhere? And then we was like,
because
well,
y'all
take us everywhere. Like, what do you mean? Yo. And they was like, you know, y'all not allowed this, and the third. Can I use your mascara?
Go ahead.
So I was like, all right then. So me and Julia, we trying to do something. I don't know. Trying to be a little petty. Girl, so hot. I can't even open this. Open this thing. Hands sweating. Y'all, these lights ain't no joke. Girl, you must have closed this super tight. Ralph, come open this, please. It's so rude.
What was you doing? What was you doing?
I don't know. I thought I was doing something.
About to put on.
This is ColourPop's. It's a Super Shock Cheek, the thingy. That's what it's called.
It looks like it's done.
It ain't though. It's full. It's like a putty.
No, look though.
Putty,
look
not putty. Putty.
Look at it,
Julie. It don't look like it's done. Do it. It's full.
It looked like it broke.
That's what I said.
It's like putty. That's why.
When she said that.
Like, it literally feels like putty.
That ain't having it.
It looked like it broke.
Kenny is really joking on us.
I just looked at her. You looked at her. I looked at her.
Julia, what was that sound? Wow, you ever seen Monster High?
Yo, no.
Never mind. I was going to say the zombie. You know the zombie girl? And she talked like that. She be like,
You can tell you looking at me in the camera, too.
Or like Dory.
You be like, who's she looking at? Side
eye. I told y'all, Kenny behind the camera. If they like who she looking at, y'all know who I'm looking at. My sister over here acting a mess. Makeup.
Oh, you like, you squeezing hard.
handshake. What you said when you're handshaking, you hungry? We was watching this movie last night. And basically, yeah, we was watching Almost Christmas, and the dad was like shaking a lot because he old. And Wayne was like, he hungry because he can't never finish his meals. Because every time something happened where they eating, the kids come and they mess stuff up. And I was dying laughing because he was like, he hungry. See, look, he hungry. I got Black Opal's foundation. It's called Truly Topaz.
You mean so bad?
I know, I was just trying to be. Now you be doing emphasis. I was trying to be extra.
Yeah. Dang, who's stealing lashes like this in a beauty supply store? They got a free.
And you struggling too. Why? Sound like you opened up food in class?
Yes. You know, they got the little security thing on there because they don't want nobody stealing it. But dang.
I don't know. This beauty supply, they be getting on my nerves a little bit sometimes.
They be getting on my nerves because all I need is something in there for $1. Now I got to go in there and spend $5.
And I need a wig.
Oh, yeah. It is like a $5 limit if you're using a credit card.
Yes. Right? Next thing you know, they're going to tell us it's a $5 limit using cash.
Stop. Yo. I wish they would.
These are the luxury eyelashes in the LE11.
But yeah, I usually like cream contour my nose. And then I set it with this is a Black Opal stick in the shade 8002. But I usually cream contour my nose and then I go over with powder contour. But I powder contour my cheeks and everything else. But I just feel like the nose looks better with like cream contour. And I got the Black Radiance True Complexion Contour Palette. Let me tell you, if you are a black girl, this is the best. Black girl friendly. And they got them in all different types of shades. And well, mine a little dusty, but
yeah.
But see that?
Okay, this don't look bad.
Highlight.
Guess I'm gonna get into this face now. I'm gonna use the normal too oily matte pour this primer.
Mommy's. she's steady taking out highlighters. I'm like, look.
I'm going to use the Maybelline Fit Me matte primer. I mean matte foundation in the color. What color was this? 370? Deep bronze.
I'm pretty much done, y'all. Only thing that I'm gonna do is bottom eyeliner and then let's see. This part is weird, so don't judge me. I always put my mirror down. And then I just look into the camera and I get under here.
We're gonna go right back into the Black Opal setting powder and set our face. Now, I really don't bake at all.
I'm just gonna do bottom lashes. Okay. Oh! Bro.
Yo.
Oh my! Oh, Jesus. I'm gonna use the Nicole Guerrero. And I always use Daydream, which is this little orange right here. And I just get a big behind brush.
Lord Jesus.
And just dipping that thing.
Alright, then I'm going to take my Ruby Kisses and Black Radiance contour, well, press powders, and use those as my contour. We're going to use Rich Mahogany from Black Radiance and Ebony from Ruby Kisses. And I just mixed them because the Rich Mahogany has more of a red. And then the Ruby Kisses has more of like an ashy brown.
And then what I'll do is I just go back and I blend the contour and the highlight. So it look like one. You know, you got big lips, like you got the extra meat that be hanging.
Yo.
I don't know to line that one or just leave it.
You're supposed to line it.
Oh, that's so bright.
Ooh.
Come through, purple.
I ain't no shell was gonna, you know?
She said she's gonna shine today.
She won't play no games.
None.
Okay, do we gonna be playing no games? That's all. Then I just use some Urban Decay All Nighter Spray and just.
I can't. I can't stand her. Yo.
Roar. Well, excuse me and my little browns over here.
You know what? Y'all,
I don't like this purple.
You gonna like the purple? Then change it.
How?
You just wipe it off.
You
need to just
borrow make a wipe.
Her baby over here.
You gotta make a wipe?
You know, I don't carry those. I don't know what that is.
You put some up here.
I'm gonna use this kitty. Ooh, yeah, you know, I'm gonna get some of this kitty cat and 143.
Oh, you look so pretty.
Do I?
My little Haitian Barbie.
Oh my god. You gonna tap into this forever lit and put this in. Oh, our tear duct area.
Cause y'all like the purple. Mm-hmm.
Like this.
Then I can flutter my eyelashes. And I can flutter my eyelashes too. Do y'all remember that from Brandy and Cinderella? I don't know why, but I like the sisters.
I did too.
I feel like they was only mean because of their mama. But I'm feel sorry. Like in another life, they could have got along with Brandy. Mm-hmm. Am I tripping?
No, maybe.
Well, Brandy was going into another life. She showed and let them in.
Let's do a new lip. She didn't let them in the gate. She grind me for that.
When I say I want it that way, but we are two worlds apart. Can't reach to your heart. When you say that I want it that way, tell me why.
Little powder got everywhere, child.
Ooh, Cheryl gonna get you and clean it up.
Clean it up.
Cheryl ain't gonna do.
Just joking. I love you, mommy. I love you. I love
you. Should it like that. When you done, are you waiting?
You look like Troy over there. It's not that. I'm really about to
take these off of me, dog. I'm about to take them off.
Yeah, this is so good.
They were terrible.
You're tripping. Just cut the ends.
That's what I meant.
They looked so good, though. You want me to go get the scissors?
Yeah, because they look terrible.
By me, I mean Kent. I'm joking. I'm going to go
get them. I don't know where they're at.
Oh.
Okay. What? Get out. Hey, you guys. Just getting back into this look. I went ahead and cut off the ends of the lashes. As y'all remember in the last clip, they were way too long and I couldn't stand how they looked. But I went ahead and just added some highlight to my brow bone and some more onto my cheeks and my high points on my face. And now I'm just using a brown lip paint to outline my lips from Hard Candy. And I'm going to reach for two nude lip glosses from the beauty supply store, just some random shades. And I'm going to put those in the middle just to add some more pop to that nude lip. And I also just wanted it really, really glossy. But of course, I'm going to spray my face with some Mario Badescu. And after that, this about concludes my look. something simple and quick. Well, not exactly simple and quick. Let me not lie to y'all. But this honestly concludes my look.
We're back. All right, you guys. This is the finished look. This yellow, blue, glitter. Ain't no glitter in this. It's silver.
On the brow bone.
Anyways, but you know, I had to slap this wig on because, you know, before I was looking crazy, but you know. But yeah, so this is my look. I'm gonna let Chell tell you about hers.
This is my look. This is pretty much my everyday glam, if I'm getting glam, you know. Like I said, I don't really do too much, but just enough to go, you know what I'm saying? So
right, that's just enough. That's why Chell was like, I need me some of you. I didn't get a message.
Because he know.
I didn't get a message.
He wants some of this honey.
Get out! But you know what? If you guys like these videos with these collabs with honey over here, you know, just let us know in the comment box and we'll be sure to deliver.
Okay, now you gotta say goodbye in Haitian.
Real show. Yeah. Anyways, Napwe Pizza. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.